Thank you, Sam. The volcanoes here in Hawaii are basaltic volcanoes, and they create two kinds of lava. I spoke to a volcano expert who explains the difference between them and why the type of lava we're getting from Mauna Loa may be easier to remove if it crosses the highway.
Lava. There are two kinds, a'a and pahoehoe. Both are made of the same thing, minerals and dissolved gases like water vapor, carbon dioxide, and sulfur. But a geologist tells me they are significantly different.
A'a flows tend to be very rough and covered with loose stones, which we call clinkers, and they can be anywhere from, you know, dust size up to almost car size. Whereas pahoehoe, on the other hand, is typically much smoother. It has a glassy surface.
According to Roland, Mauna Loa is producing a'a because it's pumping massive amounts of lava that's moving quickly down the side of the mountain.
And it's got a lot of mass behind it, and so it's forced to still move even after it has become quite viscous.
He says as it cools, it's ripping apart, forming jagged a'a. Compared to pahoehoe, that flows slowly and dries smoother.
And right now, that a'a flow front, I've been told, is about 60 feet thick, which is pretty impressive.
But he says that could take months to cool, while thinner areas may cool in 2 to 3 weeks. The upside of an a'a flow? If it does cover the highway, he says it may be easier to clear because a'a can be easily crushed with a bulldozer.
All of the Hawaiian islands were created in eruptions just like Mauna Loa. While areas on the older islands like Oahu have evolved over time due to weather and erosion, spots like the Ka'iwi coastline still look like volcanic rock, all of these millions of years later.
The cool thing is that around the world, people use a'a and pahoehoe, the words, the Hawaiian words. It started in the late 1800s, mostly because American geologists were here in Hawaii looking at Kilauea and Mauna Loa and talking to Hawaiian people.
Roland says there was initially resistance using the Hawaiian words, but he's very glad that it stuck in the end. Now, the only place that doesn't refer to lava as a'a and pahoehoe is Iceland.
Interesting.
It is.
I wonder why.
Well, they have their own words for
guess,
it. They have their own words for it. But, you know, Roland was telling me that when it comes to a'a and pahoehoe, when the geologists are walking across the lava, they'll actually go way out of the way to get to the pahoehoe because it's so much easier
to cross. Smooth. It's like it's marble smooth. Versus just something that crumbles.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Danger.
Yep.
All right.